I'm Kathy Brady from Brady Nursery in Wichita. And now that the summer months are upon us, so are the fleas, ticks, and chiggers. They have really come on strong lately. With your lawn, you want to mow it so it's no more than 3 to 3.5 inches tall. And then if you have any wooded areas or large open areas on your property, you want to mow those at least once a month. Try to keep the weeds and the grasses down. The ticks and the chiggers climb up on the taller grass and weeds, and they jump off of that onto us and our pets. And with the controlling those, we have a product called High Yield Turf Ranger. And it can be put on in the morning when there's a heavy dew, or if you don't have dew, then you want to water lightly first and then apply the product. And then you do not water it for 24 hours. So if you have pets, just do a portion of your yard, keep the pets off of it until you've watered it in, then do the other side of the yard and then water in after 24 hours. With your landscape beds around all your shrubs, you can also apply the Turf Ranger, and then we also have a liquid insecticide that can be sprayed, and it is the High Yield Indoor Outdoor Spray, and that can be applied to the shrubs and the trees. And then with Turf Ranger, I like using it right around the base of the foundation of the house. I'll just cut the corner off the bag, pour it right around the foundation, and it stops all kinds of insects from invading your home. So if you have any lawn, garden, or landscaping questions, you can come in and talk to our professional staff at Brady Nursery, or you can contact us on the web, bradynursery.com, or through Facebook.